Western Lafayette County in South Central Wisconsin, Southwestern Dane County in South Central Wisconsin, Western Greene County in South Central Wisconsin, until noon at 7:55 a.m. National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated flash flooding across the warned area. Doppler radar estimated 5 to 9 inches of rain fell during the early morning hours. Some additional moderate rains are possible this morning. Some locations that will experience flooding include Darlington, Dodgeville, Mineral Point, Monroe, Argyle, Black Hawk Lake Recreation Area, Blanchardville, Governor Dodge State Park, Mineral Point Airport, Monroe Airport, Monticello, New Glarusand, Yellowstone Lake State Park. Excessive runoff from heavy rainfall will cause flooding of small creeks and streams, country roads, as well as farmland along the banks of creeks and streams. Flooding is occurring or is imminent. Most flood-related deaths occur in vehicles. Do not attempt to cross water-covered bridges, dips, or low water crossings. Never try to cross a flowing stream, even a small one, on foot or in a vehicle. Flooding is occurring or is imminent. It is important to know where you are relative to streams, rivers, or creeks which can become killers in heavy rains. Campers and hikers should avoid streams or creeks.